France, and currently in third place entering the free skate. Here's another terrific athlete, Philippe Candeloro, with a continuation of his interpretation of the music from The Godfather.
Program is quite amazing. Going into his opening move with a great deal of speed, triple axel. Big one! Somewhat streaky skater. He's either really good or he's really all over the place. Tonight he's fantastic.
Stoiko is staying in the arena to watch Philippe Candeloro, so he's watching this as you are.
Four minutes and 17 seconds into his program. Not a person on this planet that I know very well would want to try a second triple axel. It's coming up at 4:27. And he singles it. I always question the judgment on putting such a difficult jump at the end of the program, and it was his only mistake.
Elvis Stoiko and Kurt Browning watching Philippe Candeloro, who just might have a little bit of a broken heart.
Well, watching the choreography of that program, you realize that Philippe is not a normal guy. And a normal guy wouldn't put a triple axel at the end of the program. That's the last impression on the judge's card, is a fall on a single axel. It'll be interesting to see how it reflects in his marks. Another look at the opening triple axel. This thing was huge. Look at the height. He just gets all the way up in the air. Great air position, good speed coming out. And he just throws that second jump. This is amazing. Double toe loop. Triple Lutz, this is nice. Look at the height on this as well. He gets up in the air really well. Good air position, comes down, safe landing. And I gotta get him to teach me how to do this. Philippe Candeloro, extremely inventive.
Salut tout le monde. Salut papa, salut Bernadi, salut Gwen.
And the first set of marks, technical merit for Philippe Candeloro.
You have to wonder what those marks would be if the last impression in the judge's mind wouldn't have been a fall at the end of the program.
Now, artistic impression.
I said it once, I'll say it again. These judges are very conservative. Some are going to love it, some aren't.
That puts Candeloro second overall. Elvis Stoiko still in the lead. The leader in the overall competition, Ermanov, is next.